Right now, a day of cleaning up is over for a Flagler County neighborhood slammed by a tornado. Good evening, I'm Amanda Ober. It was just over 24 hours ago that what is now confirmed as an EF1 tornado tore through the Indian Trails neighborhood of Palm Coast. After an uneasy night, residents awoke to being picking up the pieces left by the devastating storm. Here are the numbers. 7 houses destroyed, another 22 have moderate damage, and 142 more have partial damage. Total damage is estimated at nearly $5.4 million. But the amazing news, no one was hurt. WESH 2's Trevelle Island says residents are stunned, but thankful everyone got through it alive.
If you would have taken a ride through this neighborhood just 24 hours ago, you would have been greeted by the sights of Christmas decorations on the front lawn. But now it's all been replaced and ripped down by the sights of tarps on roofs and lots of debris on the ground. In some cases, there's even total devastation, but they've already started to rebuild. In fact, neighbors are coming out to help neighbors. The devastation has brought this community together. These are the sights and the sounds in the aftermath of the storm. Around 7 o'clock Saturday night, an EF1 tornado ripped through the Indian Trails neighborhood of Palm Coast.
He went to the closet with one dog, and I stood in the middle of the living room and said, "Oh my God, oh my God." And I could hear all of the trees going down. Our backyard is, all of our backyard is gone.
Trees that once stretched to the heavens have toppled in submission to nature's fury, taking out power lines, street signs, and windows in its path.
Pretty impressive work of nature. It's really pretty impressive. Just lucky that nobody was hurt.
I think it's a way for God to wake us up a little bit, you know, shakes the humble heart and makes you thankful for what you have.
At first light Sunday morning, the devastation caused by the 110 mile per hour winds became clear.
I just followed the disaster trail.
Russ Majorana took his drone up to get an aerial view. He couldn't believe the amount of destruction caused by the funnel that only churned for less than a minute.
But there's a good side of this. Nobody got hurt. Nobody got killed.
But 7 homes were destroyed. More than 160 others have been damaged.
I got a tree going through my garage.
Yeah.
Half the shingles, everything is ripped off, leaks everywhere. When the tree went through the garage, it ripped out all the wiring.
It's unbelievable. I mean, I only live a few houses away and I didn't get any damage.
Now neighbors are helping neighbors.
They're my little godsends.
As this community tries to pick up what Mother Nature ripped apart.
We'll get it all cleaned up and we'll start again.
So nearly $5.4 million in damage, and city officials say it's going to take them several weeks to clean it all up. And every time there's a tragedy, there's also the potential of scams. So city leaders are warning people to do background checks on any contractor offering services. In Palm Coast, Flagler County, Trevelle Island, WESH 2 News.